I'm Dr. T. Stigosh. I'm the Deputy Chief Medical Officer of the Colorado Department of Public Health and Environment. Vaping is the latest trend in smoking. Vaping involves using a flameless device like a vape pen. Some people call it an e-cigarette, an e-hookah, or a mod or a rig. All of these devices have one thing in common. They make some sort of vapor. People think that that steam that comes out of these types of devices are water-based, and they often don't realize that there's actually chemicals in the vapor. Because the FDA doesn't fully regulate these vaping products, we're not sure if the vaping products contain certain types of chemicals, some of which might cause cancer or other diseases. That is a little scary for us as doctors and healthcare professionals because we don't know if they're safe for our patients or for the people we're serving. The other thing is the use of flavors that teens like: cherry, bubblegum, strawberry. The problem is these are flavors that are approved for eating. They're not approved for smoking or vaping. And on top of that, these e-juices contain nicotine, which we know is addictive. You need to make your own choice, an informed choice, but be aware that no public health agency endorses vaping as a safe behavior.